You started Retinol to improve your skin, but actually it has caused darkening of your skin tone and your skin now appears dry and lifeless. Yes, this can happen and there are two reasons for this. One, if you're not using sun protection while you're using retinol, and if the retinol you're using is too strong for your skin and your skin is not moisturized. Apart from moisturizing and using sun protection, try to switch to a retinol that is lower in concentration or comes in cream form.